All right, so here we go. Remote play together. What? No. No. I am playing this on my own. Resident Evil 6. Yeah, so hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome to Resident Evil 6. That's good. Oh no, that's too bright. 20 is good. Capcom presents. Here we go. Something's metamorphing right there. See a cocoon. Jesus, how scary. Leon. Oh man, Leon's like the coolest.
Come on. It's not over yet.
I don't care what anyone says.
Hang in there, Helena.
I don't care what anyone says. Leon's my favorite character. Are you sure?
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on.
Come on, partner. Slip around. Okay. Oh, my controller wires stick around my foot. It's playing footsies with me.
After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now.
Hmm. After an umbrella.
Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break. There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere.
Find a healing item.
Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few. But I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Cool.
Hold on, Helena.
Use RB to heal item or item. Okay.
Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Oh boy, here we go.
Out of ammo.
Nice. Get off. There you go.
Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
No problem.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
Alright. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
Okay. You doing okay? All right. Oh, she's doing good now.
What the hell?
You got it.
Together.
Hennigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Drop to the ground like that?
They're coming out of the woodwork!
I died? What? Are you serious?
Leon, look!
Run!
Direction. That was my fault.
Leon, look!
Run!
Oh, the other dude didn't make it.
Come on.
This is insanity. Oh no.
You all right?
Yeah.
Oh, so Wait, I had all this? Really?
Roger.
Umbrella.
Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
Longest night. Ooh, select a campaign. Ada, Jake, Chris, or Leon. Obviously, go with my boy Leon. Screen mode, single, difficulty. Amateur, because I suck at games. Choose your character. Obviously, I want to be Leon. No, offline. Unlimited ammo? No.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to
my desire to reveal.
I'm going to tell them everything.
It might create more problems.
It's time we take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
This.
What are you talking about?
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God glad you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God, help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Taluk's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
This is one way to start out this game. Oof. Ah, poor Leon. Oops, I pushed the wrong button.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Here too. This is getting out of control. Power's out.
Roger.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go.
That was too fast to be a zombie. That was like human one too.
It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait,
let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
All right, where is she?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
All right.
Leon, we don't have time
to... We're making the time.
Yes.
Liz! Where are you?
What was that sound?
Scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp.
Cool, got a flashlight on the side of my head.
Her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Okay.
Liz! Liz! Answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
Nothing about it.
You all right? I will be once I find my daughter. I called her cell, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
Need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you? Got out. They're waiting for us at home.
Escape from the campus. Okay.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Hopefully. Isn't it not power on?
Let's get this out of our way.
Okay.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Well, thank you. Okay.
Liz?
That's not good. That's really not good. Mm-mm.
Shoot her!
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen?
Can we take the keys from his body?
I don't think we're alone in here.
Helena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
Why did that do that?
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more. Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
That sucks.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Whoa.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
Skill points to purchase.
If there are any survivors.
Three.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Alrighty.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
True. Oh, God. Stop tripping over stuff, Leon.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out. Any day now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
Almost got it. Hang on. weapon! Get out of there! Now!
Just one surprise after another.
Stop tripping, Leon. Leon. Oh. Leon, stop tripping. Oh, you too? Okay. What is that? Shoot it. Oh. Unlock files and... Okay, figures. Okay.
You got it.
Good job, Leon. What's wrong with my phone? My phone's being weird. How you can move while in this position. That's funny.
Roger.
Really?
known better.
Roger. Take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
I don't think you can run off the game. Oh my god. I did not mean to do that.
That's all we need.
Oh, that's how you do it. Okay.
Good work.
Appreciate it. Take a right up ahead. You're almost there! Keep running!
I think we just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car and as easy as it looks in the...
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
It's clear behind us. Back up!
You buckled in?
Yeah.
Campus. Now we just
Leon! Helena! Are you two alright?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Lovely.
You got it. I'm fine.
Oh. Well, that was awkward.
We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on. Let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons.
Right. I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Just keep going. Man, it's dark down here. Okay.
Leon, Helena. We'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
I don't like this at all.
Train's still running.
That's my question, too.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
I'm like, how the hell is the train still operating?
Leon.
Crap. Those zombie dogs. Not good. Lights over there. But that's probably electricity. Oh my goodness. There you go. Never mind. What the hell?
How's that for timing?
Mine's out too.
Not my lucky day.
You have to hold this while doing X, it's automatically X. Okay. That makes it somewhat easier. Oh boy, here we go with this tree. train again. Oh no, it's right here.
Getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
What just happened?
Follow
there?
Me. You got it.
Nice. My leg keeps on pulling out.
Thank you.
shouldn't have opened that door. Oh dear. Oh.
Conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
You got it.
I love disaster. Ugh. This is gonna be a very long first video.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Well, thanks for the... Really? Thank you.
Leon, look out!
Oh no, we got runners.
Oh, I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg.
Oh no, no, they're not runners. They're humans. Help this man.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Negan was right. Everything's gone to hell.
My God.
Okay!
wait here. Come on.
Possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
What is so important at the cathedral, Helena? And by the way, I've only played the first 15 minutes of this game, so I don't know what happens from here. Or from here on out, or whatever. Meaning I played 15 minutes of this game back on the 360. After that, I don't know. So this is all new to me. God, stop tripping.
Before its disappearance, a transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
Locked.
Oh. Of course.
The Navy submarine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. The transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown
origin. He don't even look like a zombie.
Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
He didn't even look like a zombie. He looked like a pissed off person. Thank you.
Chalkboard.
Helena? Oh, she's right there. Behind.
Hunnigan, the door's locked.
Damn it. Is there any way to get over the gate?
Stairs.
Up and over.
Thank you.
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
God, these animal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
First day as a cop, and already I'm gonna shoot at them.
Oh. Was unexpected.
Why is this happening? No! I don't want to die!
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
God, you terrible freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
First day on top, and already I'm
people, choose a target before shooting.
Who made you the leader?
Peter, wait!
Forget it. He'll just get you killed.
Shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gunshot on my head. We can rearm there. We'll probably find more people there, too.
What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Is anyone here?
Yes, me! I'm holed up on the second floor! Be it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! So unless you learn to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
Great.
My gun's jammed! Give me your gun!
Oh.
Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! Japanese dude! Get the shutter!
Fuck out the gate!
Leave it to me. Yo, it is.
We can't hold out here. Get into the next room. Come on, people.
Get up here.
Large now?
Help him up! I'll cover you.
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you up!
Get up here!
Oh, finally, it's over. Whew. Ranking of B. That's okay. Heard a dog tag. Purchase new skills. Okay. So good.
Received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically? Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on. We're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Dang, I have no ammo. 5 in the night. That's it. Alright guys, I have to end my video here. If you like this video, please give this video a like. Comment on this video on how to get far. Scratch on Super Game for some views. Alright, this has a gamer. Peace out. I'll definitely see you on the next episode of Resident Evil 6. Leon's Gaming. Peace.